Our campus is right in the heart of Mount Gambier in the old town hall building. And there's something great about having the entire building dedicated just to this school. We are part of a larger university, but not physically. Physically, it stands alone. Everyone who's in that building is there to play, to learn about, and to be inspired by jazz. It's not a jazz department, it's a jazz academy. I've been asked why the academy is in Mount Gambier. I think there are two answers to that. Why is it in a regional city and not in a capital city? That's easy to answer. It becomes the focus of a city. In a place the size of Mount Gambier, the academy will really be a very important thing that's going on in the town. In a smaller town, it really becomes something that not only is important, but it's a focus for the students. It's not that there's nothing else to do, it's that the hippest thing in town is the academy. And why Mount Gambier and not some other regional city? Well, anyone who asked that hasn't been to Generations in Jazz. For 25 years now, that city has been a place where jazz has happened once a year, the Generations in Jazz Festival, and it's grown and grown and grown until now. 3,500 people are there playing jazz, not watching, playing jazz every year. 5 years ago, the Generations in Jazz Academy started, and so 24/7 we've had jazz musicians in Mount Gambier studying with Graham Lyle. It has gained a wonderful reputation, but it's time to take it to the next level, out of high school into a tertiary institution with a full degree as part of the University of South Australia.